Well, g'day, Tubes. How's she hanging? So, there was a demolition derby today I really wanted to go to, but of course I got screwed doing a funeral right at the exact same time that the demolition derby starts, so that sucks. So, I'm going to send my young videographer out named Dylan with the camera, and he's going to shoot some video of the demolition derby for you, and various other things, I'm sure. So, I wish I could go, but I can't. Funeral, so anyway, sometimes that happens, you get screwed. But I'm going to try to slip out later, if I can even make it. I don't know, but today I'm going to do a video up for the motorcycle channel, so if you want to check that out, she'll be up soon. Enjoy that. We installed some new Deweys on the motorcycle, so if you like the motorcycle stuff, go check her out. I'll put the link to that channel on the bottom description here if you haven't already got it. And yeah, I'll let her go to Dilly, and away we go. So anyways, I hope you enjoy her.
Hey Tubes, today we're at the Grand Valley Fair, and my dad couldn't make it today because he has a funeral, but I'm doing the video today, and we're watching the
District Fire Department for coming out, along with the Dufferin County Ambulance.
Lawnmower races.
We can't have this unless they're here, so
are going to get a video.
Give them a round of applause.
The 69 of Travis Thompson, and the driver to beat, folks. The driver to beat. This guy has not lost a day. The 01, Jamie Best. So Jamie, you're a marked man this time. They're out to get you. Four, three, two, one. Travis Thompson up front right now. The 007, Ryan Coots in second. Here they go. Thompson, your leader. Coots in second. Betts in third. Lick in fourth spot. Here comes the 01. Oh, rollover. Rollover in the corner. Red flag on the track. Jamie Best is over. Who says this isn't competitive? Jamie Best is going to push his tractor off the track. Let's give Jamie a big round of applause. Three wins. They closed the door, he couldn't go anywhere, he put it over on his side. So your leader here, while we're two laps in, is Travis Thompson. Travis up here is your leader. Ryan Coots in second and Mike Lick in third. Race each other all the time, just like racing on Saturday night at the local stock car track. So on the fair circuit, they're out there. Are you waiting for Jamie to come back? Three, two, one, let's go racing. Off in racing with the 69, Travis Thompson trying to keep his lead. Here comes Coots, tries to close in. We're three laps in, seven to go. Travis Thompson leads it. Here comes Mike Lick in the 71, up to second spot. Lick now, about to take the lead. He's got it. Mike Lick, your leader. Thompson in second, Coots in third. We're halfway through, five down, five to go. Coots gets into the 69 of Thompson. They have to be pretty careful they don't flip over in the corner. Mike Lick out front. We are now to four laps to go. It is Lick out front in that 71. Second spot right now, Coots followed by Thompson at 69. Down to two laps. 71 out front. 71 is your leader. Final lap now. 71, Mike Glick. Coots in 007, Thompson at 69. Here's your winner. Mike Glick wins it. A battle for second. Ryan Coots for second and Travis Thompson for third. And here's your winner coming in. The winner of the feature for the seniors division. Let's hear it from Mike Leck. So we're gonna get a word here with Mike. Tractor shut down, and Mike, just what happened there early in the race? You got pretty close to Jamie.
Well, the gearing for this machine is built for the bigger tracks. This machine is my old one I put together for a young guy, but he's not running it right now. Maybe again later in the year, a couple more local races that are going on in October. But this is an FXT, Patrick Experimental Twin in the States, and I got a new one, but my clutch is wore out on it. And me and my uncle were talking about my motor on it, but didn't have much air in the right front tire, and it's all right. It's racing these guys. It is fun, but they're two different machines, so may make one more trip to the States, but all the indoor stuff, but I like coming to a few of these local races, but it gets a little crowded when you get racing with some machines that don't quite handle the same as this machine.
You certainly got a fast unit. You got penalized there. You had to start at the back, but you made your move, got around two pretty good drivers for the win.
Well, that's racing, you know, like I've been involved with sprint car racing and stuff, and it's the same thing, go to the back and nothing too big, like it's just racing.
Very good. On behalf of the Grand Valley Agricultural Society, a trophy here for you, the plaque for the senior division here at the Grand Valley Fall Fair. Congratulations.
Thanks. I'd like to thank Lost Land Farms, KTW Farms, Ballard Trucking and Express Freight Cargo.
Very good. There he is, folks. Mike Leck, your winner here in the senior division in the lawn tractor races today. Well, that brings to a conclusion this part of our program. We're going to break for a little while we prepare for the...
Hey, Tubes, it's Steven, Tyler, Ben, Jared, Eric, and we're at the Grand Valley Fall Fair.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, folks! Off to the races, a full demo here for the big cars. We got Tyler Newell in the 48 into Claude Marlowe. 28 and a half is the band, Roger Orth. 961, that is Alex Trapeer. And here we go, a hard hit here. Marlowe on Orth in the van. Trapeer's on the run. Trapeer is on the ground. He is hit by a late Claude Marlowe. Tyler Ebel and Roger Quartz out on the corner. Tackled the 951. Almost nailed the man hard, but it happened. He wins it. Alex Shavir is second. Tyler Niebel is third. That's going to put them in the feature later on. And Roger, what's it like to beat all these big cars out here?
Well, it's a challenge running a V6 against these big cars. And I have about 8 years experience, so big help from my dad a lot. He's one of the best out here.
Any difference with the front wheel drive?
I'm not sure.
Let's go racing! They're going to come out and say hi to everybody. They give a love tap. And here we go. Matt Long, the 49, gets hit by the 007. And gets hit by the 103 of Dave Sanders. There's Brad Thompson in the number 202. And he is going to tap the 13 of Peterson. 007's on the fly now. Tiffany Turner into Thompson. Now Thompson and Tiffany Turner in the corner. And Thompson gets into the number 13 of Peterson. Those two in the corner, they've been thin right in for a while. Okay, Danny Peterson trying to get away from that 49 Matt Long up here, meanwhile, the 103 of Sanders. Here comes he can't only see dirt, he can taste it.
Aw,
yuck. Alex.
Did it hurt today?
Can I clean your glasses for you? Way to run.
Yeah, it was definitely slippery out there. It's definitely a fast track this year.
Yeah, so they put the new clay on here back in July. It certainly is a lot faster. The 123 for Sunny gives you a real mile. Third. he got sealed by the 90.
Thank you. I left Greg with 400 on a Friday afternoon. He's a little excited. So they're going to put the tire back. This is white right here in the 148. Are you ready? Okay. Audience, countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Turner. Brad Moss. not really fair, is it?
Okay.
In a way, it's not.
You gotta push that guy.
Thank you.
Oh, she's getting hot.
Put the water on the ground.
Oh, man.
And don't forget tomorrow at noon, we've got the Drunken Tractor Bowl right here. On the racetrack at the fairgrounds as well. Tomorrow morning, starting at 10 o'clock, it'll be the Heavy Horse Show.
Well, that's it. Hope you enjoyed her. That was, made it right to the very pretty much end. I got the last couple of heats there, but I missed most of her. So anyways, that's all right. Hopefully the video is super awesome good, and I can watch it from that. But anyways, a couple of big fans there too. Nice to see yous. How you doing? Nice to meet you and stuff. So anyways, yeah, what else was there? I think that was it. Yeah, that's it. Anyways, this battery's done well. This battery is 22 minutes remaining, so he's burned her up pretty good. So, it doesn't tell me on here how many minutes of video, but it's quite a bit. But anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed her. Dilly did a pretty good job. And we'll catch you Monday. Have a good weekend. Rest of your weekend.